He wanted to know, was the shooter an employee of Walmart? And we were able to confirm that.